Hi, today we're gonna see how to do meal maker sabzi. For that, first you need to saute all these whole garam masala spices in oil. Then you're gonna add chopped onion and saute it well until it turns its color. Not too much, but a little bit. Then add curry leaves and two green chilies. A tablespoon of ginger and garlic paste and cook it well until the raw smell goes off. It may take like around 2 minutes. Medium sized tomato chopped and saute it well until the tomatoes become soft. At this stage, you add a little bit of salt. And add a little bit of water. After 2 minutes, you can add 1 tablespoon of chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder and a pinch of garam masala. Now mix it well and this would cook around for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 or 3 minutes, add the blanched meal maker and mix it well into the masala. And you can also add desired amount of water so that the masala and the meal maker combines well. Add some green peas, this is optional. You can add any other vegetables like potatoes or cauliflowers, carrots, anything. I've added green peas. Mix it well and cover it with the lid and it'll get cooked for another 2 to 3 minutes. and garnish it with coriander and pudina leaves, and after which the dish is ready to serve. If you like this video, please do comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.